If we do that, the same day, we get all that we want. I'm telling you.
I want the nation to be shocked of this practice, this evil. I believe Ghana is a country of laws, and the investigations should be put to work, and of course, the outcomes should be applied strictly according to law.